Hi, this is Angela. Today I will show you three amazing online platforms for creating your virtual office. I'm gonna show you the features, pros, and cons of each of them. If you're an entrepreneur, HR professional, or working a startup, this video fits perfectly for you. Let's get started. First of all, why did we choose these platforms? Well, we are tired of the same old video conferencing tools that feel more like a short than an engaging meeting. Honestly, guys, remote work doesn't have to feel insulated and stressful. You can have a work-life balance with all the tools that these amazing platforms can offer to you. They are more visual, interactive, and pleasant. More than just a video conferencing or feed of message, you will feel connected with your team members in different ways. You will see. But yeah, you need to live the experience, and that's what I'm going to help you to choose the one that fits better for you. The first platform that I'm going to show you is GoBrunch. GoBrunch is a video collaboration platform that makes you feel inside a real environment. You can share multiple screens, upload files, play videos, control mix and cameras. At the end of the day, GoBrunch will become your daily virtual office. Instead of sending messages, just turn on your mic to speak with your teammates. You can see who's working and which virtual room they are in. With the GoBrunch workspaces, people can freely move between rooms and interact with different team members. Some pros that I found on GoBrunch are no installation needed and no sign up to join. Permanent rooms 24/7. Main features for free. Creative options for customizing the spaces. Multiple use cases you can use for meeting, training, webinars, events, and co-working spaces. Super easy, you don't need to walk. Nice and comfortable interface. The only con that I found is that GoBrunch don't have full avatar customization yet, but who knows, maybe it's coming soon. The next platform is Gather. In this place, you can create workspaces in Office too. They have nice features that can help you to create your remote office, team social, and conferencing. Here, you can have a customization to your avatar. You can choose a lot of stuff to make it the way you want. Let you see, this one have more like a game development. Have some collaboration tools like sharing a screen, video conferencing, and live chat. They also have a place where you can play games and have fun with your team members. And they have some options too for customize your office and your space. The pros that I find Gather are no installation needed, customize your space, building games, private chats, and customized avatar. The cons that I found, you don't like too much the game design looking, maybe this platform is not for you. Last platform that I'm going to show you is WonderMe. Here you can use this one for business and startups because it's more creative for large teams. You can create here your co-working space and they have some collaboration tools that you can check out later. They also have the feature that you can play games with your team members and have private sessions inside the working space. The pros that I found in WonderMe are emoji reactions, work with your team members in one place, app integration. The cons are not well polished user interface, a lot of options, maybe get confusing to new people, and it's focusing more on large teams. So creating your personal virtual office is a smart move. You can have everything in one place and have a work-life balance to help you to be more productive and creative. I hope you like these platforms and take the challenge to change the way you work, from using traditional meeting platforms to dynamic and realistic ones. Start this journey today. If you have used or want to give a try to any of these tools, hit the like button, comment, and share. Subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye.